Hello, today I'm in Volkswagen Passat B7. In this video I'll show you how to automatically lock and unlock all the doors. In the beginning, take a look at the left driver's doors. And right here we've got two buttons. The upper button is responsible for unlocking all the doors, and the lower button is responsible for locking all the doors. Simply press it to manage this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.